history, there has been specific people who have changed the world and did it for their dreams. Frederick Douglass, Rosa Parks, and Jane Addams all are very brave souls who have changed the world for what they believe is right. All three people worked hard to accomplish their dreams, which later in time will affect the entire world.
Frederick Douglass was born a slave and grew up with no rights. In 1838, Frederick was sick of unequal rights and escaped to the North. Frederick worked very hard to end slavery. He also wrote a book from a slave's point of view. Frederick changed his name so the slave catchers wouldn't find him up north. He then later traveled throughout New England and the Midwest giving speeches. These speeches inspired people to abolish slavery.
Jane Addams is a woman to remember. In the text, Jane Addams, the writer's details show that Addams was mad that kids were forced into child labor. In 1891, Jane Addams repaired Hull House, which allowed children to sleep there and be taught there like normal children. In 1910, Addams wrote a book called 20 Years at Hull House, which talked about what went on inside of Hull House. Jane Addams' dream came true when child labor ended. If Addams never fought for children, they would still be doing unsafe jobs that could harm them, or they could be living on the streets. The first time, I don't know how these cuts heal, but in you, I found a rhyme.
Rosa Parks was certainly a great civil rights activist. African Americans should really thank her, because if she wasn't born or done her incredibly brave act, we'd probably still have segregation. In text Rosa, reader learns how Rosa Parks was frustrated with how there was segregation on the bus, drinking fountains, taxi, and more. So after she left work, got on a bus, and was forced to move just for a white man or woman, she was outraged and calmly said no. And with her response came a terrible outcome. She was arrested. Her arrest led to the people of Montgomery to strike back and protest, not with violence, nor foul language, but by making one simple company poor.
It will always be unclear as to why inequality still goes on today. But the reason these people, Frederick Douglass, Rosa Parks, and Jane Addams, did the inspirational and courageous things they've done is known. These people and many more have helped our great nation become even greater. Also, they put the things that made us different, such as race, gender, age, and religion aside, and pushed the U.S. closer to its dreams of life, liberty, and the pursuit of happiness. From all the obstacles they faced and successes they made, pushed them closer to making our great nation, America, give a voice to all its citizens. Within and within.